person students, when you're in the Museum of the Vatican, you'll see rooms that Raphael worked on in the 1500s. This is Raphael's artwork.